Crashes and the elements usually are to blame. Now, a Soweto-born IT specialist has come up with an innovative idea to resolve some of our traffic woes.
It's meant to direct and ease the flow of traffic. When on the blink, chaos. A motorist's worst nightmare. Brian Golisa missed an important appointment in Pretoria. He was stuck in traffic. The congestion caused by non-functioning traffic lights. It spurred the IT specialist into action.
That day, the traffic lights, they went out in a number of traffic lights. I couldn't reach my destination because of the traffic lights were not functioning. Then I decided I have to come up with a solution that will solve the problem.
A concept born out of daily frustration, he refined the design, and after months of research, he developed a prototype.
Now the traffic light, it's just a mobile, directed with battery. The battery, it lasts for a period of 48 hours. And then it can last, it's got a solar panel. It can last more than, it can last 7 days. It's a battery charged, solar powered, then it's a movable, number three, yeah.
The University of Johannesburg recruited Brian for its Josie My Beginning program. The project assists developing entrepreneurs.
I said any entrepreneur who's got an idea that will assist the city to do their services better, they must come. Then I did the application, then I was accepted. They took a drawing, the drawings from me, and then they took it to an engineer. Engineer did the engineering design, and then from there, yeah.
The city says it would consider Brian's eco-friendly concept if it is a viable option. Ask any commuter, they're sure to give the thumbs up. Julian Pillay, SABC News, Johannesburg.
Thanks so much for joining us on The Full View. It's time for your weather. Good night.